Taking over Oscorp, huh, Alistair? That sure is some determination. Shame it's used to such destructive ends. We have to find Connors before Alistair does something stupid, like killing him. It's not already done.
The world doesn't need an antidote against evil, Connors. It needs a weapon. This nanobot serum is my greatest breakthrough. A new era of nanotechnology begins today. It will change everything. My legacy will be eternal. And I want you, Connors, to see it all unfold.
Serum did more than take your legs. You've lost your mind, Smythe!
Don't apologize. My mind has never been clearer. I have a responsibility.
Why did you want to use a poison on innocent people? If you just let...
Don't speak to me like I'm an idiot, Connors. I know your plan. By presenting a solution to the problem you created, you're welcome back to Oscorp like the prodigal son. No. My work will shape the future, not yours. I will save the city.
I could probably get access to the elevator and reach Connors through here. As long as there's movement in there, the assembly line's locked. Time to crash. And you're out. You've been transferred. Score one for the spider. Gotta shut down these mechanical arms. They don't look like they know how to give a good massage. Next time, look behind you. Out of my way, buddy. You're out of line. Maybe I can stop them if I smash those electric generators. What you made me do. That's it for you. Need to be shut down. Ah. As long as there's movement in there, the assembly line's locked. Shut down these mechanical arms. They don't look like they know how to give a good massage. Webshot could stop this steam. For a second, at least. Smythe's got his spies out in full force.
Scanning for Goth species.
I hope you guys have good health insurance.
Smythe sending an elevator for me. That's the kind of hospitality I was expecting. Oh, and he sent some escorts. Very nice. Here's hoping they didn't add a web-proof coating to that giant fan. Let's find out.
Ooh, are you the new candidates for the Spider-Man fan club?
How do we get out of here? I've Had enough power tools for one day. Maybe you should stay there. Be a way to reach the lower levels. Excuse me, I'm doing a survey on getting knocked out. Anyone care to participate? And away you go. Tech whiz you are. No wonder it was a Trojan horse. The longer it takes to find you, Dr. Smythe, the more fun it's gonna be taking you down.
I have no doubt that your work is important, that one day it will revolutionize the world. But not this way!
I am destroying monsters that threaten to annihilate the city. What is more pure than good against evil? Think of Einstein. Think of Oppenheimer. They unlocked the secrets of the atom to save the world, not destroy it. Their work was corrupted by others, but you have a choice.
And you had a choice as well. You chose evil. You are either with us or against us, Doctor.
Don't make the mistake I made. You have to know there's only one way this will end. Alistair, the serum you injected yourself with wasn't ready. You still have the cross-species virus inside of you. I can help you.
And who will help you?
Doing with my life. I should be studying, flirting with cheerleaders, and playing WoW. Instead, I'm about to get killed in a robot factory. Seems like I'm always breaking you out of places.
Peter, you shouldn't have come.
Sorry I'm late. Robots, rush hour traffic, you know.
Ah.
going down!
Look, you've tried punching him long enough, don't you think?
Behind! Smythe is doing this because of me!
So, here we all are. What a meeting of the minds.
Cross species detected.
Go! Get to your old lab! Bad memories or not, you have to go!
You mind if I borrow these, Spider-Man? Connors is right. You shouldn't have come. But I knew you couldn't. What would people say if Spider-Man couldn't save his friends?
Well, we'll find out soon enough.
I'll give you one last chance, Smythe. Stop all this, or...
Or what? Connors did his part. And now, you will do yours. And in time, this will all come to an end.
What are you talking about?
I had no real interest in Connors. I wanted the bigger fish. But let's not spoil the surprise. Soon Oscorp will regret turning their back on me.
It's gonna be hard getting your job back. Unless Oscorp has a work from prison program.
Well, once I save the world from the threat of the cross species, it won't matter what people think of me. My nanobots are the future.
You're still infected, Smythe.
And I don't have much time, do I? And now, my guinea pig, just relax. I won't unleash this on the world without testing it first. I'm not crazy. How would you like your tombstone to read? Spider-Man? Or Peter Parker? Wakey, wakey, Spider-Man. What's the matter? Can't handle a few million poisonous nanobots in your bloodstream?
I'm still alive.
Give it time. The fun's just starting.
But you will never take my genius. My genius created this, and this will pound you into oblivion.
Hey, a little warning next time, huh? Find the door. Is this gonna hurt? Or not? They're not reacting to me. That can only mean Alistair succeeded, and I'm no longer Spider-Man.
Of course. The nanobots are altering your cross-species DNA. That's easily remedied with a few simple commands. They can just as easily be programmed to attack powerless buffoons.
Just when I was starting to like them.
Of course, the nanobots are altering your cross-species DNA. That's easily remedied with a few simple commands. They can just as easily be programmed to attack powerless buffoons.
Just when I was starting to like them.
Just when I was starting to like them. My arms aren't long enough to activate those two levers. My web shooters. Can't leave without those. And my phone, too. I'm too weak to swing on a web, but I can still shoot a few. See it in action. I need to get away. It would have been so much simpler if I could web swing. I'll have to climb this scaffolding. Get away! It would have been so much simpler if I could web swing. I'll have to climb this scaffolding.
Peace, Spider-Man.
fight.
That's gotta hurt. Your pride, I mean.
Searching. Detected. Escape is impossible.
That reactor's still hooked to these railings. Maybe there's a way to move it. This part of the wall seems weaker than the others.
Thank you.
find a way to get over there like a normal dude. What would Flash Thompson do? Thing on the city. How's it gonna get out?
How indeed. There is no door. I wasn't planning to put my friend here to use until much later, but sometimes you have to improvise.
See if anyone missed me while I almost got killed.
Ada, if you're hearing this, we have to go underground to continue production of the antidote. It appears the sewers are safer than the surface, at least for the time being. I'm at my old laboratory putting things back in order. Meet me here.
About the card, he's gonna flip when he sees his apartment.
Answer my messages, and I didn't know what to do, so I came here looking for you. Look, I hate this place, and I hate Connors for what he did, but I want to trust you. Peter, what happened?
Just another disagreement between me and a powerful madman bent on world destruction. You know how it goes. My powers are gone.
What? How?
Smythe injected me with some nanobot cocktail, like a mechanical virus. I'm fading, Gwen. I can feel it. Not only my powers, but... Where's Connors?
I've looked around. This place is deserted.
There's more to this lab than you know, Miss Stacy.
Connors! You're all right! We can still get this antidote out!
Is it ready? Smythe's robots are destroying the city!
It's ready. But we can't stop them without Spider-Man's help. And while he'll never admit it, Pete's not in a condition to go anywhere.
I'll be dancing in just a minute!
This cure is useless if no one's alive to get it.
So this is it. After all that's happened, it comes down to this.
I swore never again to touch this. But I must. God help me.
What do you... Wait, what is that?
If I can get back here before it completely takes over, I might still have a chance.
No! Tell me that is not what I think it is, Connors. Tell me you're not thinking of turning yourself into the lizard. I am not living that nightmare again.
But how many people will die if I don't?
My father died, you bastard! You have been planning this all along!
Stop it, Gwen! What other choice do we have? With Peter in his condition, the lizard is the only one strong enough to stop Smythe.
You're not a superhero. You are a monster!
I'm not a monster. I'm not a superhero. I'm a scientist. Now listen to me. There's a time window before the lizard brain takes over. A window where I'm in control. I can use the lizard's powers to defeat the robots. And I swear I'll be back before it takes over. It's our only hope.
Stopped. It's lucky I found this thing.
Hey, now. I was supposed to be the one who saved lives around here. Connors. Where's Connors?
He's the lizard now. We haven't been crushed by a giant robot, so I think he's helping us, for now.
He needs help. I gotta get up there.
You need to stay right here.
That's not gonna happen. I feel better now than when I came in here, somehow.